Outside your window, brown grass or green grass, picket fence or barbed wire, never ever put them down. You just lift your arms higher, raise them till your arms tired. Let them know you there, that you struggling, surviving, that you gon' persevere. Yeah, ain't nobody leaving, nobody going home. Even if they turn the lights out, the show is going on.
I'm 17-year-old senior at Oakland High School, and I'm with the Chinatown Youth Center working with the Warriors for Peace program, and basically it just helps out the youth by expressing through the use of camera to get to know each other better and to stop violence in our community.
Hi, my name is Rakima Uch. I'm 17 and I go to Skyline High School. I'm also with the Chinatown Youth Center, but I am with Oakland Youth Empowering Advocates. And what we do is we're trying to establish the Spot Youth Center, and we hope we're getting ready to hold workshops there and develop the youth center as a whole.
If you join, oh yeah, you'll be treated like royalty.
Psych.
Welcome to Oh Yeah, where dreams come true.
Oh yeah.
Want to meet some fellow youth in your community?
Oh yeah.
Got spare time and nothing to do with it?
Oh yeah.
Do you need a safe place to be?
Oh yeah.
Do you want physical proof that you impacted the community?
Oh yeah.
Do you want to help build leadership?
Oh yeah.
Do you want to help establish a youth center for future generations of youth?
Oh yeah.
Then you should join.
Oh yeah.
And if you want to develop a community for the youth, I think you should also listen to the opinions of the youth themselves. Thank you.
Wake up, everybody. No more sleeping in bed. No more backward thinking. Time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There is so much hatred, war and poverty. Oh yeah.
Wake up all the teachers, time to teach a new way. Maybe then they'll listen to what you have to say. 'Cause they're the ones who's coming up and the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can.
Again, just you and me.
Wake up all the doctors, make the old people well. They're the ones who suffer and who catch all the pills. They don't have so very long before their judgment day. So won't you make them happy before they pass away?